All right, Tracy, it's time for three, and it's free. What three things did you see on the show today?
Well, I saw the Chesterfield Farmers Market, and I saw the Grants Farm Food Truck Friday.
Okay.
And the Strange Donuts race for the Riverfront Mile Donut Day.
All right, congratulations. You have those Gwen Stefani tickets. Let's go ahead and check out everything we have to look forward to before the Chesterfield Arts and Orchestra event. I get to finish it. This is awesome. Okay, so now we have an abstract Fox 2 logo. How did you approach the design for this? Because I know abstract art is not just about, let's throw something at the wall and see what sticks.
No, but yours is sticking on there pretty good.
That's good, yes, because I do tend to throw things at the wall and see what sticks. I really, really do.
Well, it's just this time we had a logo that was a true, logo that you had. So try to bring some fun to it. Keep going. Having a little bit more fun and getting it a little loose and a little bit more whatever feels right.
That's right. Everybody, the Chesterfield Arts and Orchestra event will be tomorrow. Make sure that you go to ChesterfieldAmphitheater.com in order to find out more information. We will have links at Fox2Now.com. And everybody, you are going to be looking forward to lots of not just visual art, but music as well. What are you looking forward to in terms of the music?
I'm looking forward to you just to come and help me to paint tomorrow.
I know. So you're actually doing live art tomorrow.
Yeah, going to be doing this live, not a logo, but more of an abstract piece like this, and kind of what feels good with the music we're going to be having. And this Bach to the future. So
Bach to the future.
I'll be painting to Bach.
And we're also going to be painting the Bach, and we're also going to have Grammy Award-winning jazz artists there as well. Bach. And what do you normally listen to when you paint?
Oh, sometimes the Eagles, sometimes Clapton, sometimes a little bit of just whatever feels good. And
this man's got.
But I'm into
taste.
The 70s. I'm child of the 70s.
Hey, that's all right. That's the Carpenters.
You're doing beautiful. Oh, well, the Carpenters, yeah.
You're
doing beautiful.
Thank you.
You have talent.
Well, thank you. It's awesome. Again, everybody, the Chesterfield Arts and Orchestra event is tomorrow. We will have links at fox2now.com, and come on out. You never know. You might find your favorite piece taking shape right before your eyes here on the 9 a.m. show.
Thank you.